For there are roads and roads, and of truth there are orders and orders. But have patience, at least, through what seems no more than verbal yammerings, you may, perchance, glimpse faint far vistas of other lands and tribes. Alcohol tells truth, but its truth is not normal. What is normal is healthful. What is healthful tends towards life. Normal truth is a different order and a lesser order of truth. Take a dray horse. Through all the vicissitudes of its life, from first to last, somehow, in unguessably dim ways, it must believe that life is good, that the drudgery in harness is good, that death, no matter how blind, instinctively apprehended, is a dread giant, that life is beneficent and worthwhile, that, in the end, with fading life, it will not be knocked about and beaten and urged beyond its sprained and spavined best. That old age, even, is decent, dignified, and valuable, though old age means a ribby scarecrow in a hawker's cart, stumbling a step to every blow, stumbling dizzily on through merciless servitude and slow disintegration to the end. The end, the apportionment of its parts, of its subtle flesh, its pink and springy bone, its juices and ferments, and all the sensateness that informed it, to the chicken farm, the hide house, the glue-rendering works, and the bone-meal fertilizer factory.